Hello, curious minds. What if I told you that within the infinite expanse of the universe, there exists a paradox so profound, it forces us to question the very fabric of reality itself? We're about to embark on a journey into the enigma known as the Boltzmann brain paradox. This mind-bending concept intertwines the intricate workings of the brain with the boundless expanse of the cosmos, challenging our understanding of both. As we traverse this frontier, we'll delve into the complexities of the brain and the universe, explore the paradox in depth, and attempt to unravel its mysteries. We'll seek to find resolution on this perplexing topic, and then we'll share our closing thoughts on this cosmic conundrum. So strap in as we venture into the mystery of the Boltzmann brain paradox. Before we dive into the paradox, it's essential to understand two fundamental aspects: our brain and the universe. Let's start with the brain, the command center of our perception. It's an intricate network of approximately 100 billion neurons, each connected by synapses to several thousand other neurons. These connections, which can be strengthened or weakened over time, are thought to encode our memories and personality. Our brain is a marvel of nature, capable of processing complex information, creating intricate thoughts, and painting vivid pictures of our reality. Let's now shift our gaze from the microcosm of the brain to the macrocosm of the universe. The universe, as we understand it, is a vast expanse of space and time, containing billions upon billions of galaxies. Each galaxy is a majestic collection of stars, planets, and cosmic dust, all dancing to the tune of gravity. The universe is so vast that even light, which travels at an astounding speed of 186,000 miles per second, takes billions of years to traverse it. Now let's add another layer to this expanse, the concept of infinity. Infinity is a concept that transcends our everyday experience. It's not just a really, really big number. Infinity is endlessness. It's forever. When we talk about an infinite universe, we're suggesting that the universe goes on forever. It has no boundaries, no edges, no end. These two concepts, the complexity of the brain and the vastness of an infinite universe, are key to understanding the Boltzmann brain paradox. As we unravel this enigma, we'll question the nature of our existence, our perception of reality, and the relationship between the brain and the universe. Now equipped with knowledge of both the brain and the universe, we can begin to explore the paradox. With a foundational understanding of statistical mechanics, let's explore the theories that laid the groundwork for the intriguing concept of the Boltzmann brain paradox. This paradox is rooted in the concept of entropy, a measure of disorder in the universe. Boltzmann suggested that, given an infinite amount of time, a state of low entropy, such as the organized structure of a brain, could spontaneously form out of the chaos. Imagine a cosmic soup of particles, swirling around in the vastness of space. Given infinite time, these particles could, by sheer chance, arrange themselves into a brain. This brain, the Boltzmann brain, could possess memories, thoughts, and consciousness, despite having no body, no world, and no past. It would just blink into existence and then, after a fleeting moment, dissolve back into the cosmic soup. Sounds strange, right? Well, it gets stranger. If the universe is indeed infinite and time is unending, then the formation of a Boltzmann brain isn't just possible, it's inevitable. In fact, given enough time, it's more likely for a Boltzmann brain to form than for a universe like ours to exist with billions of organized brains. This is where the paradox lies. If Boltzmann brains are more likely than our current reality, why do we find ourselves in a universe teeming with life, rather than as isolated brains floating in the cosmos? Why do we have a history, a body, a world, if it's statistically more probable to be a Boltzmann brain? The Boltzmann brain paradox sure sounds like a sci-fi plot, doesn't it? But the implications go far deeper. This paradox forces us to question the nature of our existence and the reality we perceive. It's a doorway into uncharted territories of thought, a window into the vast, mysterious cosmos we inhabit. It's a riddle wrapped in a mystery, inside an enigma. And it's part of the reason why the universe keeps us wondering, keeps us questioning, and keeps us exploring. To fully understand the magnitude of the Boltzmann brain paradox, we need to delve deeper. Let's set the stage with a little background on Ludwig Boltzmann, the man behind this mind-bending paradox. He was a 19th century physicist who made significant contributions to the field of statistical mechanics, which deals with the behavior of particles in a system. The paradox that bears his name is based on his theories and extrapolations of the second law of thermodynamics. Now, Imagine the universe as an infinite, ever-evolving entity. Given the sheer scale and time, it's statistically possible, though incredibly unlikely, that a fully formed, self-aware entity like a human brain could spontaneously come into existence. This is the Boltzmann brain, a conscious, self-aware entity that arises due to random fluctuations out of a state of chaos. But wait, there's more. If we accept the Boltzmann brain hypothesis, we're forced to confront a profound philosophical conundrum. If Boltzmann brains can spontaneously form in the universe, given enough time, they would outnumber regular brains like ours that have evolved over millions of years. This leads to the unsettling conclusion that it's more likely we ourselves are Boltzmann brains, hallucinating our perceived reality, rather than regular brains with a genuine history. This idea shakes the foundation of our understanding of existence. It raises questions about the nature of consciousness, our perception of reality, and the very concept of time. Are we real or are we just cosmic anomalies? Is our history genuine or is it a hallucination born out of the chaos of the universe? These questions might seem daunting and even a bit unsettling, but they are essential in our quest to understand the universe and our place within it. The Boltzmann brain paradox is a fascinating thought experiment that offers a glimpse into the profound mysteries that lurk within the cosmos. The paradox also serves as a reminder of the limits of our understanding. Despite our advances in science and technology, there are still aspects of the universe that remain beyond our comprehension. We're still learning, still exploring, still pushing the boundaries of our knowledge. As we can see, the Boltzmann brain paradox is not just about science. It's about our understanding of reality itself. Now, after delving into the depths of the paradox, where does that leave us? Well, the Boltzmann brain paradox certainly leaves us with more questions than answers. It has sparked intriguing discussions among scientists and philosophers alike, and the debate continues. Some argue that the paradox is a consequence of our current understanding of the universe being incomplete or incorrect. Others suggest that the paradox might be resolved through a better understanding of consciousness and its relation to physical processes. One possible resolution is to question the assumption that our universe is typical among all possible universes. Perhaps we exist in a universe that is incredibly rare, but suitable for the evolution of complex life forms like us. This idea, called the anthropic principle, suggests that our observations of the universe are biased by our existence as conscious observers. Another line of thought suggests that the paradox might be resolved by reconsidering our understanding of time's arrow. Maybe it doesn't always point in the direction we think it does. Some scientists propose that the universe might have begun in a low entropy state not by chance, but because time itself was different at the universe's birth. Yet another proposal is that the paradox might be resolved by quantum mechanics. Some interpretations of quantum theory suggest that conscious observers are needed for the universe to exist in the way we perceive it. If that's the case, Boltzmann brains might not be a problem after all. Regardless of the resolution, the Boltzmann brain paradox serves as a powerful reminder of the mysteries that still pervade our understanding of the universe. It pushes us to question our assumptions, to probe the limits of our knowledge, and to continually strive for a deeper understanding of the cosmos. So, while we might not have clear answers, the paradox certainly gives us much to ponder. It's a fascinating thought experiment that challenges us to think deeply about the universe and our place within it. It encourages us to keep asking questions, to keep exploring, and to keep marveling at the vast wonders of the cosmos. As we come to the end of our journey through the cosmos and the enigma of the Boltzmann brain paradox, we invite you to reflect on the wonder and mystery of the cosmos. The beauty of our universe lies in its endless capacity to surprise and confound us, to challenge our understanding and to invite us to keep exploring, keep questioning, keep pondering on its vast mysteries. Remember, the Boltzmann brain paradox, like many other phenomena in the universe, is a reminder that reality is often stranger than we can possibly conceive. And while the paradox may seem unsettling, it is also a testament to the power of inquiry and the spirit of scientific curiosity that continues to push the boundaries of our knowledge and understanding. We hope that this exploration of the Boltzmann brain paradox has sparked your curiosity and ignited your thirst for more knowledge. The cosmos is a grand tapestry of mysteries waiting to be unraveled, and every question we ask, every paradox we explore, brings us one step closer to understanding this magnificent universe we call home. So, continue to question, continue to explore, and continue to marvel at the mysteries of the cosmos. And as you do, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Your support enables us to continue this wonderful journey of discovery and share the wonders of the cosmos with you. Thank you for joining us on this exploration and for sharing in the wonder of the cosmos. Until next time, keep looking up.